Dubai Crown Prince attends Jumeirah Group's Turtle Rehabilitation Project. His Highness Sheikh Hamdan bin Mohammed bin Rashid Al Maktoum helped release rehabilitated turtles into the sea. Jumeirah Group's Dubai Turtle Rehabilitation Project celebrated World Sea Turtle Day by releasing 45 rehabilitated hawksbill turtles back into the sea. The event was attended by His Highness Sheikh Hamdan bin Mohammed bin Rashid Al Maktoum, Crown Prince of Dubai, who helped release the animals. Each of the 45 turtles had spent months before being treated for various ailments, including cold stunning during winter, plastic ingestion, and the injuries that needed surgery. Jumeirah's rehabilitation of the turtles is part of the 3-year National Plan of Action for the Conservation of Marine Turtles in the UAE, fully supported by Dubai Turtle Rehabilitation Project, launched by the Ministry of Climate Change and Environment. The plan aims at expediting laws to protect turtles. The rehabilitation process starts with critical care at the facilities at Burj Al Arab, Jumeirah, said Gerard Bukeston, Dubai Turtle Rehabilitation Project Director of Aquarium Operations and Animal Husbandry. It then progresses to the state-of-the-art safer turtle rehabilitation lagoon, where the turtles acclimatize to ambient conditions and build up fitness levels prior to release back into the wild. Amongst the turtles released was a hatchling that washed up on the World Sea Turtle Day last year, weighing only 11 grams. She has since come on leaps and bounds, increasing her weight tenfold, which now gives her much better chance of survival. Since its inception 16 years ago, the team has returned more than 1,900 turtles to the Arabian Gulf.